O sa gospel nga gideclare ni Pablo sa Romans 1:16. Unsay diferensya aning tulo? Unsa may diferensya aning tulo? Tulo na ha? Matthew 16 verse 19, I give you the keys to the kingdom of heaven. Unya ang kuan ang kanang John chapter 3 verse 5 verse 7. Verily I say unto you, unless a man is born again, he cannot see the kingdom of God. And verse 5, verily I say unto you, unless a man is born again with water and the Spirit, he cannot enter the kingdom of heaven. Yeah, verse 7, you must be born again. O ang kang Pablo nga, I am not ashamed of the gospel. Because in the gospel is the power of God unto salvation for those who believe. So unsa may diferensya anang tulo? Run. Masig na kay. Unsa'y diferensya anang tulo? Sa tingnan mo, okay? Sister? Ah, Sister Mimi. Unsa'y diferensya anang tulo?
Buti kaya mo yan.
Kaya kani siya perting importante hani nga masabtan na to. Kaya di na to masabtan, di kita mangisok o share na naman. Unsa ako mag-share, di mo, ikaw kasulo. Unsa ni akong gituhan. Kaya pinakatuyaw yun na parte. Nagtuulan dito ako at kasabot. Listen, gana, kaya na makasabot kita yun. So, anyone? Si Sister Leia. Hindi ko kumasa. Hindi makita? Hindi, nihatag naman ko. Ang Matthew 16:19, ngos Jesus, and I give you the keys to the kingdom of heaven. Matulpa ni Jesus at ni Pedro. For thou art Peter, I give you the keys to the kingdom of heaven. Yeah, ang John 3 is talking about born again. Kanya ang Romans 1:16 is talking about the gospel. So unsa may diferensya aning tulo? Run. Hindi that's brother. Si brother man. So brother.
Romans 1:16.
Analyze din ba yun? Mas maya nang mag-analyze ta. Kaya inikasabot na to, hayag kayo. Hallelujah. Okay. Ako nalang itubag. Ako nalang itubag, ha? Actually, wala lang sila yung diferensya. Hapit na kamaigo, gani ha? Nagsungkod na magkagpagulpul. Pura ko ang magiging sila yung diferensya. pero alam nga rin po siya mo tubag. Wala lang sila yung diferensya, mga ikso. Nga naman, they are addressing or it is pertaining to the same and one process na gihimo sa Ginoo ang pagkamatay, ang paglubong o pagkabanhaw. So when you say keys, what is the only key that can open heaven? So moingon kay kag gitagaan na kagliabi makasuod ka sa langit, sa ato panaana kay authorization kay luwas man ka makasuod ka. Amen?
Amen.
And who can save us but the gospel, correct?
Amen.
So if it is the gospel, then what is the gospel? The gospel is the born again process. Di kaklaro, very clear nga hint naghatag si Jesus in verse 5. Unless a man is born again with water and the Spirit, water there pertains to baptism, di ba? So water means baptism and Spirit, katong promise ng Holy Spirit nga atong ma-receive. So that is already a clue, gihatag ni Jesus. Pero daghan pag yung mga churches na musulti, receive lang, receive ni Jesus, turn away from your sin. Niya, paghuman na, repent, receive ni Jesus. Okay, Lord, repent ko sa kong sala, pa sa ilo ako mo, ni sin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, hasta itong wala ko hinumdumi. E man na, Lord, I receive you, you're in my heart now. I'm born again. Is that so? mo manegin mo wala ma, sa ato pa na apil sa sales ang gaspen gi-discount po 50%. Abi na ko kang mag-sales sa supermarket lang. Ang mga mall mo naging on discounted gaspen. So the devil is wise. He's very subtle. Subtle means pino kayo. If anything iyan gustong i-distort, it's the keys. Amen?
Amen.
Iyalaw man niya, sige, simple lang. Padaya mo, sige, fellowship. Appeals Bible study. Carry on. Iyaw lang daw. Pag-repent and baptize in Jesus' name and receive the Holy Spirit. Kaning tuloy, importante niya. Kung dili nyo ma-execute ang tuloy, you are not complete. You are not born again. Di magkapwede mo yun, nag-repent ako, nabaptize ako in Jesus' name, huwag ka mo desire sa Holy Spirit. No, the Holy Spirit is the seal, it's the guarantee, it's the deposit.
Amen.
Kung huwag kay Holy Spirit, you don't have a seal, it means you are not an original document.
Yes, amen.
And you have no deposit, sa ato pa, there is no guarantee.
Amen.
So, ang keys, kano sa managamit o keys si Pedro? While his lifetime with Jesus, Jesus being yet alive, wala man siya magamit o keys. Dinagan pa siya sa last day ni Jesus nga, ginakop, dinay pa yun. He never used any key. Talawan siya. In fact, he did not understand. So, kano sa lang sila nakasabot?
After receiving the Holy Ghost.
They understood when Jesus opened their minds to understand the Word of God. Luke 24, verse 45. So, and He opened their minds that they may understand Scripture. Oh, hallelujah. Prior to that, nabay nakasabot sa Mosaic Law, sa Book of Moses, Prophets, and Psalms? Wala. Himo-himo sila sa ritual without understanding that everything about the feast, no? Actually, kung istudyuhan na ito ang feast ha, sa Israel, the feast no, sa Israel, kanang, sa whole year na nag-circulate, actually, it is pertaining to Jesus. But that is a very long study kung ato kinang-istudyuhan. Ang kanang feast, Feast of Tabernacle, Pentecost, and all these things, ha, it talks about Jesus. Mauna, a deeper study of the Word of God will give us even better understanding. Who loves Jesus? Raise your hands. Is it Jesus kita now? Be recorded. Okay, hallelujah. Impossible kayo moingon kang I love Jesus and you don't love to learn the Word of God. Amen? So, win that in your heart when you say I love Jesus.